Mom's birthday. Isn't there something I'm supposed to remember? We should do something nice for Mom. What with Dad being out of town on business and all.
Okay, Candace, runs from the top. Mom, it's your birthday.
I got an idea.
Mom, let me be the first to say.
Happy birthday, Mom. We brought you some periodicals. Like Mom Daily, Mom Weekly, Mom Bi-Weekly, and just the way you like it, half-half, double-frap, mocha chocolate, mezzo espresso.
You boys really outdid yourselves.
Au contraire, ma mère. I declare it's our mission to give you the best birthday ever. So relax, enjoy some reading, and no peeking till we come get you.
Oh, those boys are too much. Oh, I smell eggs and bacon.
Thank you, Mrs. Garcia Shapiro. We appreciate you helping us out. Oh, another call. Talk to me. Buford, ma mère. Hold on. Needs roughage. Thanks, Buford. Glad we can count on you. Hey, Candace, want to man the omelet station for Mom's birthday?
I'm doing my own thing. Well, aren't you going to ask me what it is?
Sure. What are you doing?
It's a secret.
Hey, where's Perry?
Morning, Agent P. 17 minutes ago, our spy satellites located Doofenshmirtz. He's hiding out in his mountain top test laboratory where he's purchased some suspicious items over the internet. Including a giant metal sphere and two animatronic wax robots. You know, like they have at theme parks. Gosh, those things give me the creeps. The way they're all robotic and waxy.
The boys may have won breakfast, but little Mom sees his homemade birthday card. Love, the child who loves you most.
All right, Mom, almost there.
Oh, is it so exciting?
Okay, you can look.
Happy birthday!
Beautiful breakfast.
Mom?
Made with love.
And sweat.
And by sweat, you mean hard work.
Sure.
Mom, this may not be a fantastic breakfast, but...
Ladies and gentlemen, Mom's birthday card.
To Mom?
It may be big, but boring.
Oh, boys. I can't believe you two made it yourselves.
Corn Whisperer, the feel-good movie of the year, and soon it will be gone! Oh no, it's Perry the Platypus! I fooled you, Perry the Platypus, I'm not really scared! I'm not scared because I have a new security system! Voila! Do you like them, Perry the Platypus?
Get him!
I got them very cheap from a wax museum that went bankrupt. I love it when dreams fail! As you know, I've been trying to take over the tri-state area for quite some time now. And I realize this tri-state area is filled with things I detest. So many things, like blinking traffic arrows. Stop blinking at me, telling me where to go. Point, point, point. Oh, I hate you. Let's see, what else? Earhead. Oh, yes, I've always hated you. Pelicans. Terrible creatures. What are you, a bird or a garbage disposal? Musical instruments that start with the letter B. You get the idea. It's a long list. I've been working on it for a while. Anyway, I realized I should build something that would make all those awful things disappear. Behold, Perry the Platypus. Shrinksphere! You like it? I was going to call it a shrinkinator, but I've done that whole innator thing before. It's just been done to death. Bring him over here. I want to show him how it works. I enter the name of something I hate. P-E-N-I-C-A-N, Pelican. And Shrinksphere homes in on its molecular structure and then turns all the particles into smarticles, thereby shrinking it into a teeny tiny speck so small. I never have to see it again. So goodbye to you, Perry the Platypus. Enjoy your presidential suite.
Glad you like the card, Mom.
It's a simple postmodern fusion of origami and pop-up.
Yeah, and just wait till you see your present. Okay, stay right there.
Oh, I hope the boys don't go overboard with my present. All I'd really like is that dress from that cute little sundress shop.
You mean that really cute one with the polka dots? Cute little sundress!
Hey, baby, the platypus! Say goodbye to blinking detour signs! Forever! Yes! I'm an evil genius! Now I have to wait 4 minutes for it to recharge, which isn't so bad. I think I'll go with pelicans next. What do you think, Barry the Platypus Pelican next?
I cannot tell a lie. I'm melting.
Yoo-hoo, Mr. Pelican! I'm going to shrink you now! Wait, why isn't that working? Something's blocking it! Hey!
Hey, everybody! Look what...
You're going to be kidding me.
Our first supermodel sports a chic styling, not couture sundress, perfect for our birthday queen to sip ice lattes while enjoying a fabu day in the sun.
Well, they have the wrong sundress. It's okay, but it is not as great as this.
Candace, where'd you go?
Oh, well, goodbye to musical instruments to start with me.
Wait a minute. I can still give Mom the one thing the boys can't. The gift of music. Played on my friend, the bass. It's a good thing I play the banjo! It's a good thing I play the bassoon! It's a good thing I play the bugle! It's a good thing I play the bongos!
5 minutes later.
It's a good thing I play the balalaika! It's a good thing I play the bagpipe! I should have manned the omelet station!
Candace, honey, come join us. The boys have put together a little video.
Yeah! Here, you can do the honors.
Fine, whatever.
Happy birthday, Mom. From birth to young adult to mid-sized adult. From the 80s to the 90s. Mom enchants everyone she meets. But who is this person we call Mom?
A house divided cannot stand.
Yeah, well, he said.
Oh, Patty the Platypus melted their wax. But you can never melt what's inside. You're evil! I should have seen that coming.
We can't seem to get a break. Your breath smells like candles.
Can you bear the platform?
It's wonderful. Yeah, it was great.
But a true testament to what a great mom you are is that your daughter would take the time to write this song.
Mom, it's your birthday. Thanks for all the care and love you give.
Nice song, sis.
Not to mention the meals. Sometimes I get kind of nervous.
Come on.
And forget to tell you how I'm feeling. I'm a little high strung. It's just because I'm young. Mom, I adore ya. And I'll do anything for ya. Although my brother.
I only wish Dad could have heard it.
Well, I really wanted you to have a happy birthday.
I almost forgot. We set up a satellite uplink with Dad.
Ooh, a satellite uplink?
Hello, love. Happy birthday.
Hi, honey. I miss you. And you're missing the festivities. The boys threw me the greatest party. And Candace wrote me this really amazing song. Can you hear me?
Hey, Barry. Where have you been?
Missed all the fun.
Art. Love. Child who loves you most.
All right, Mom. Almost there.
Oh, this is so exciting.
Okay.
made with love.
And sweat.
And by sweat, you mean hard work.
Sure.
Mom, this may not be a fantastic breakfast, but...
Ladies and gentlemen, Mom's birthday card.
To Mom?
It may be big, but boring. Oh, boy. I can't believe you two made it yourselves.
The Unicorn Whisperer. The feel-good movie of the year. And soon it will be gone. Oh, it's Perry the Platypus! Ha! I fooled you, Perry the Platypus. I'm not really scared. I'm not scared because I have a new security system. Voila! Do you like them, Perry the Platypus?
Okay, you can look.
Happy birthday!
What a beautiful breakfast.
Mom?
Made with love.
And sweat.
And by sweat, you mean hard work.
Sure.
Mom? This may not be a fantastic breakfast, but...
Ladies and gentlemen, Mom's birthday card.
To Mom?
It may be big, but boring. Oh, boy. I can't believe you two made it yourselves.
The Unicorn Whisperer. The feel-good movie of the year. And soon it will be gone. Oh, it's Perry the Platypus! Ha! I fooled you, Perry the Platypus. I'm not really scared. I'm not scared because I have a new security system. Voila! Do you like them, Perry the Platypus?
Get him!
I got them very cheap from a wax museum that went bankrupt. I love it when dreams fail. As you know, I've been trying to take over the tri-state area for quite some time now. I realize this tri-state area is filled with things I detest. So many things, like blinking traffic arrows. Stop blinking at me, telling me where to go. Point, point, point. Oh, I hate you. Let's see, what else? Earhead. Oh, yes, I've always hated you. Pelicans. Terrible creatures. What are you, a bird or a garbage disposal? Musical instruments that start with the letter B. You get the idea. It's a long list. I've been working on it for a while. Anyway, I realized I should build something that would make all those awful things disappear. Behold, Perry the Platypus. Shrinksphere! You like it? I was going to call it a shrinkinator, but I've done that whole innator thing before. It's just been done to death. Bring him over here. I want to show him how it works. I enter the name of something I hate. P-E-N-I-C-A-N. Pelican. And shrink.